Okay, well, ladies and gentlemen, we love to say good afternoon, good morning, good night, good evening, wherever you've joined us from. This is Nimba D9 TV, and we're coming to you live from Palala Bom County. We exactly passed Palala, maybe like 3 minutes, but now we get on the stream. And we were traveling and from Zikepa, and we took the route between here, and we met a brother on the way. And he got this motorcycle beautifully designed. But let's go to Nyao a little bit and talk to Nyao. Welcome again to Nimba D9 TV on the road, man.
Thank you so much, Etmo. And it took all of us surprise to see La FIFA Alacondra, a Moroccan in Liberia. Mm-hmm. And with bicycle design, mm-hmm. as you can see. Mm-hmm. I think it have all of the countries he's been going through, mm-hmm. our flag. And how up is the Liberian national flag? Mm-hmm. And there are other flags here. You see the Liberian flag, you see the American flag, mm-hmm. and you can see Barcelona, you can see Chelsea, Real Madrid, mm-hmm. all on the also see a Korean flag, but he's an African. Mm-hmm. So to see him on the way, I think it's important that we talk to him so other people too can view him because he's from Morocco and he's in Liberia. So, La FIFA Alacondra, you welcome to Nimba D9 TV.
Okay, I'm greet all the Liberia people. Mm. My name is La FIFA Alacondra. That name is my artist name. Mm. I'm from Morocco to Liberia.
Okay, so you are a musician.
Yeah, I'm a musician.
Okay, you're in Liberia, and you have a bicycle. How you manage to get here?
I know hear you well.
You are in Liberia from Morocco.
Yeah.
But and you on bicycle in Liberia. Yeah. How you got here? How you pass or come? You ride a bicycle to come?
Yeah, but I'm passing from Morocco to Mauritania. Mauritanie to Senegal, Senegal, Gambia, Guinea-Bissau, Guinea-Conakry, Sierra Leone to Liberia.
And you riding on bicycle from the countries to the countries?
Yeah, from country to country.
Okay.
Only so, bicycle.
So what is the reason behind you taking bicycle from Morocco to pass from one country to another, like you said?
Because me, I use this bicycle at certain for Morocco. To do small tour in Morocco, Casablanca to Marrakech, Tanger, Agadir, Layoun. After I say I go come out to enter Africa, black country.
Okay. Yeah. So on your way, were there any hard time that you caught? They gave you hard time on the road. Soya man, police gave you hard time.
Some gate to pass is not easy because some border, if I reach there because my passport expired, I suffer some more. You know, some police, you know, will give me more chance to go. You can stop me to ask me the many questions to know me, where you from, why you going, my name, my nationality. But if only one country, I get. Guinea, because when I enter Guinea,
you speak French.
Yeah, I speak French.
So you don't get hard time.
When but I enter Guinea, the Guinea police you catch me, you put me inside the gate, you lock me 5 days.
So where are you coming from? As we see here,
but I'm from Morovia. Mm-hmm. Last yesterday, I leave Morovia to here.
No, you started coming from Morovia yesterday.
Yeah.
So now as you are here, where are you going?
I'm going to Ganta.
You mean Ganta? From Ganta, where next do we see you?
From Ganta, I want to enter Guinea to Mali. So because you I want to do it to Africa.
Why? What is behind that? You tired living in Morocco?
Huh?
You tired living in your country?
But me, I'm Ivorian. Nationality
you
Ivorian.
You are an Ivorian?
Yeah, Ivorian.
Okay. And you went to Morocco?
Yeah, I'm going to Morocco 2017. Mm-hmm. I go to Morocco to play football.
Okay.
Now you take me like a coach. I train the small boy. In Morocco.
Okay. So people in Africa, especially West Africa, they look for the opportunity to go to Morocco, to go to Tunisia, to live there. And you were in Morocco, from Africa you went to Morocco, and you on bicycle coming around and you passing around Africa. So somehow I would say then there was no need for you to go to Morocco because you should be doing something better than riding bicycle.
Yeah. Because me, I use that bicycle, but to go to many countries, now and the people will know me, I will know the people, because travel with the bicycle and car not be the same. If you use the bicycle, you can know all the place. Any place you pass, more people will see you.
Okay, so if you are just joining us, this is Nimba Dina TV. We are on the road. This road leads to Monrovia, and this other side leads to Ganta. And this is La Fifa. La Fifa is an Ivorian, but he's traveling around West Africa. He went to Morocco and went, you know, of course, to their capital Casablanca, and made his way through around West Africa belt. And he came out from Sierra Leone and he entered Liberia. Now he is on his way to Ganta from Monrovia. He has been on the road for 2 days now, and he's going to go to Ganta, and from Ganta he's going to go to enter in Guinea.
Then he's going to go to Mali
with this bicycle. This is a coastal bicycle, as one would say. It's properly designed. He got his toothbrush. He got his football because he's a footballer, as he said. Whose picture is this?
Mohamed VI.
Okay.
King of Mohamed VI.
Okay.
King of Morocco.
Okay. King of Morocco. Yeah, picture Morocco is king. Here. You know, and this is beautifully designed. My name is Edmond. I'm here. He got his mirror. He got his football materials. And Nya is himself is a sports reporter, you know, as well. So
this picture too is the King of Morocco.
Okay, so this is the picture of King of Morocco.
He also carrying a globe.
He's also carrying a globe. So this is amazing. We're traveling on the road, Nya.
Are you a Christian? Are you a Christian?
No, I'm a Muslim.
Okay, yeah. You are Muslim. Oh, happy Ramadan, because you just celebrated Ramadan. So where you celebrated your Ramadan?
Tiani.
In the Sierra Leone?
Yeah, Liberia.
Okay. So this is it.
So how many days you spend in Liberia for now? How many days have you spent?
Eleven days.
He has spent 11 days in Liberia since he came. But you said you are a musician, right?
Yeah, I'm a musician.
So what song do you sing? Reggae?
No, Afrobeat.
Afrobeat?
Yeah.
Can you say small? Can you sing small your song just for fun? Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Just drop something for us. Yes. Just freestyle. Yeah.
Yeah. La FIFA. C'est moi. Oh, c'est moi je suis la FIFA anaconda. Moi je suis la FIFA anaconda. Dieu a créé ti mogobolo. Dieu a créé bi ala bolo. Dieu a créé ti mogobolo. Ti mogobolo. Dieu a créé bi ala le bolo. Ankana baga nyona. Ankana yoko dibuya. Ankana yo toro, ankana yo nyanguya, udinya kera bi alali bolo.
So it's
wow.
So
that's what I saw.
It's also on YouTube. What's the address for that?
La FIFA Anaconda.
Okay, so you can look for him on YouTube. There's a free advertisement for him. He's our African brother from Africa, but he's traveling with bicycle to cover the West Africa. So he's going now to Ganta, and for Ganta, which is in Nimba, he's going to be crossing over to Guinea, and from there he's going to go to Mali. So where will be your final destination, Mali, or you going back to Morocco?
No, I'm going to Ghana.
Okay, so you're going to Ghana?
Yeah, Ghana.
So how do you sleep? As you're going to Ganta, where will you sleep?
Well, if I enter Ganta, if the night no catch, I go pass Ganta. If I get some place, village, I go see there.
Okay, you will sleep there.
Yeah.
Are you a friend, man?
Yeah, a friend, man.
Okay.
Yeah.
So Africa is one, right?
Yeah, Africa.
So when it comes to peace, how people have been welcoming you? How do you feel? You feel good? You feel good doing this? You feel good as a young man traveling?
Some country. I feel good.
Okay.
Some country. It's
not good. Okay, so country is not good.
So the good ones, you have spent 11 days in Liberia.
Yeah.
In terms of being good, what can you say about Liberia?
Well, Liberia is good.
Okay.
Liberia is good.
Okay.
There's some police.
Okay, so
just speak to the people in French.
Okay, so just free French about Liberia and something. Yeah, about your
Moi, je m'appelle la FIFA Anaconda. Je suis quitté au Maroc. J'ai passé ça, la Béria, ça fait 8 pays. Je suis rentré à la Béria. J'ai passé à Kenema Toubo, arrivé à Tiani. J'ai eu des familles là-bas qui m'ont dit d'arrêter après Ramadan. J'ai pris et après je continue à Morovia. Donc j'ai fait là-bas une semaine à Tiani. Après j'ai continué à Morovia. À Morovia, j'ai dormi à Banjo. Après j'ai parti à l'ambassade de la Côte d'Ivoire pour aller demander certains papiers, mais je n'ai pas trouvé, mais j'ai pris la route. Ça me fait 2 jours. Je suis en route pour aller à Ganta. Après, je vais rentrer en Guinée, Conakry. Je passe en Guinée pour rentrer au Mali. Mali, maintenant, Burkina Faso, Ghana.
Okay,
merci.
So this is we on the road. We just came from Sikepa. Yes. So we're going to do this, and we would love to say thanks for all those who continue to watch us on Nimba D9 TV. This is what we do. This is exactly what we are. This is a Voren that is traveling on this motorbike. He went to Morocco, but every country he reached, the important thing is he put that country's flag first. So he put Liberia's first. This guy is interesting.
So
he
as
says,
crossed,
yeah,
as he crossed
them up, they would live. Yes.
Raise up high.
So wow, so this is unique.
So three countries.
Thank you so much, and we will see. Do you have a phone number?
Yeah, my phone number. I have the phone number.
Okay, so
but
can you
stay with because when you enter Liberia,
my WhatsApp number.
Oh, it's, okay. So what we do? We're gonna get your WhatsApp number.
So just call.
You know, then maybe somebody. We're gonna just call it slowly.
My WhatsApp number is please 212 6 7 5 8 2 8 6.
Okay, so we will get it from him, and then we will post it on our page, and then we'll let you go.
Guinea,
yes, maybe watching for Guinea, you want to get in contact with him.
To,
because the guy is coming to Guinea. So Guinea, watch out for this guy on the motorbike. He's on bicycle. This bicycle is why he got a palm, he got his football, he got a water, a toothbrush, he got everything. It's on a great adventure, and he's just going. Mm-hmm. So, so just maybe close it out with me. So we love to say thanks to you all for always joining us. This is Nimba D9 TV. We're on the road. We're making sure and we managed to see our brother La FIFA from Ivory Coast, who's riding motor bicycle to be able to go around the world. So keep sharing. We'll see you again somewhere sometime. Good day. God bless you. Thank you.
So thank you so much for watching. As you can see, this is his bicycle. Have yourself a wonderful time. Bye-bye.